Focus up, boy. And my queen. She locked me down here. But why?
Ah, Sigrun.
I must leave you now. I must find her. I must remember.
Sounds like your queen is responsible, Head.
Aye. When I saw her last, she was different. Changed. And not just that she was in physical form. She was more volatile. I tried to talk to her about it, but she had just come to say goodbye. Didn't think.
I'm sorry, Mimir. We'll find her.
Not sure she wants to be found. I don't understand why she would do this.